Hi, my name is Denise. I'm a professional artist. Please come into my studio. My studio is based in my backyard of my house, which is actually a really lovely way to work. You'll find that in my work there's a strong connection between my homeland or my home space in my artwork. So let me show you around my studio, and you'll see here on this table there are a variety of tools that I have made especially to help me with my glass, putting my glass, as I call it, packing into a mold, even to the point where there are tools that actually vibrate to actually push the glass into the mold. And that just kind of speeds things up when you're doing a large project. I often use bowls and spoons to mix the glass to pack into the mold. Then I come through to here, you'll actually see there is a wall of different colored glass and different colored grades. You know, I'm intuitive. I don't map my colors out. I look at my wall and go, ah, these are the colors I'm going to use for this project, which is kind of inspiring. On this wall here, you'll see there's a variety of items, right through from pens, pastels, aluminium wire, glues, powders, and then there's boxes that are filled with all sorts of variety of objects that I collect over a period of time. Brushes are another thing I actually really like, and I often collect brushes if I see something that's a little bit unusual. I do use them. They may be used for dusting things down or, you know, painting wallpaper, whatever it may be, but they're all used. Another kind of important thing for me in my studio would be collection of books that I find either for resource or have some inspiration in them, and I collect those, and I often come in here and sit and go through those when I'm trying to get some inspiration or information. So that's my studio. Thank you.